Hey guys, happy Sunday. I'm out at my open house here in Frisco. It's the Ridgewoods subdivision at 6812 Shadow Glen Drive. I'm gonna give you guys a little virtual tour. It's a corner lot. So you have lots of extra room in an actual side yard here. It's a three-car garage. It's actually a brand new roof as well. I'll give you a little pano view of the neighborhood. As I mentioned, it's a three-car garage. There's two on one side and then it's one off to itself right there. It's a beautiful stone front home. But let's go take a look on the inside. As you walk in, you hear the music playing. It has a sound system throughout the entire home. When you walk in, you walk into the first dining area, but to the left of the front door is the office, what they use as an office. It could also be a study. It had some really nice French doors, glass French doors on it. There's also a closet in here as well. To the right of the front door, there is a full bath. And kind of a little mudroom area here. And it's right beside the two-car garage. Here, it's a standard two-car garage. So there's also another full room down here that they're using as a gym area. It has a closet as well. So since we're by the stairs, I'll go ahead and take you upstairs. I'll save the best part for last. This is a 5-bedroom, 4.5-bath. It's 4,171 square feet. And the lot size is 9,627 square feet. When you get to the top of the stairs, you're walking into a game area. And there's a kitchen over here with a sink, built-in cabinets, and a wine refrigerator. This is also pretty cool. They have a movie room that has curtains on it, so where you could have like a little bar area here. Take you inside so you can see a little better. Right there, right now, I think it's room for 10 people. There's a closet in here as well. To the left over here, there's a full bathroom. As well as a guest room. You can see the view of the living area from down here in the pool in the backyard. To the right of the stairs when you come up, there is another half bath power room. And kind of its own little seating area over here. Then we have two rooms that's connected with the Jack and Jill bathroom. It's a nice size room. We're gonna walk through the Jack and Jill area, the bathroom, into the second bedroom. As you can see, this room is full size bed. No, that's a queen actually. And he has enough room for a lounge chair over there. So it's a really nice size bedroom, I'm sorry. So the house has carpet throughout, except for downstairs, it's wood floors. So it's all carpet upstairs. So again, we just saw two bedrooms to the right connected with a Jack and Jill bathroom. And then we saw the half bath, the theater room. We're standing in what is the game room with the kitchen. And then there's a full bath and another guest bedroom over here. So we're gonna head downstairs and check out the living area, the main living area, and the pool out back. So this is the main living area. It's a gas fireplace. Really nice tiled fireplace. The kitchen has a huge island. And then we have another dining area over here. As you can see, it's the large cabinets and it has the under cabinet lighting. Also has the in cabinet lighting. So up at the top, they're not on, but there's in cabinet lighting for the very top of the cabinets up top. And it's a pretty large pantry. We have black on black appliances. Microwave, double oven. Now let's check out the utility room. We have one garage that I'm gonna show you over here. I showed you the two car. This is the laundry room. Has built-ins, granite countertop, big enough for your washer and dryer and a fridge, as you can see. This door here is for that single garage that I showed you from the outside. They're using as a storage for all of the bikes and lawn care equipment. So the utility room is right next to the master suite. So let's check out the master suite. The master suite has its own private entry to the backyard and pool. And they have a king bed in here along with a seating area. So we have the his and hers sinks on two separate sides, which I appreciate. Then we have the garden tub, and it's jetted. Stand-up shower as well, and it has four different jets along with the main shower head at the top, which is awesome. And a little seating area in the shower. This closet is pretty nice, especially sharing with your husband. Nice size closet. Let's head outside. My favorite part, obviously, is the pool. We're going back out the master, passing the laundry room, and through the first dining area and the living room. It's gorgeous. The built-in kitchen, outside, TV, ceiling fan. Your own little oasis out here.
pool has a rock feature containing a waterfall. It's a grotto. It's built in, obviously, the slide, the diving rock. It's a pool and jacuzzi right here. It can be heated throughout the entire year. And this is neither a saltwater pool, nor is it a chlorine pool. It's called an ozone pool. And it can be controlled from either your phone or a remote. So it has absolutely no chemicals, which is awesome. I think they spent $130,000 upgrading all of this. So that can be a basketball hoop, and it can also be a volleyball net. Pretty dope. So y'all come out and see me. I'm here until 1. Again, the address is 6812 Shadow Glen Drive.